to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid. Smile, Asav.
Received Cobra 1.
Get to the pistol. We have it. Over.
Adequate work. Well, where to now?
Up.
Where are you off to?
Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Crossed. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Amazing landscape.
Hmm.
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Hey, look. Flamingo convention. Pink's not my signature color, but it works for them.
You know they're pink because of the food they eat. If they go off their diet, they'll turn white.
What? And you know this how?
I'll just do that.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Right. That should
no,
do the Fraser. Trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
I am coming!
One's bombing! Okay, we're clear. Everything okay up there?
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get your kit.
Sorry, I need a moment. We're clear.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
Bring her up.
Careful.
Always. Right. Back to shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Tight. Sure, go ahead. What is this place?
You got me. Fraser!
Eliza, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of... That's loud. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Some... Oh, there isn't a bad view anywhere around here. There's a little cave over there. Can't hide from me. Another token for my collection. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
After all that, you find anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Ugh.
over we go. Ever simple. What have we got here? Another Hoysala token for my collection. Hop in my pocket, little token. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this. All right, let's see what you do. Oh, fountains. Not sure. Don't think so. It shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing. That's another. Here for your amusement. Fancy a ride in my pocket? Shit, nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Found anything?
I think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point. Ha! There you are. Finders keepers. Really building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Thanks for waiting. As a wise old man once said, Abra goddamn cadabra. And that makes 11. Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across.
Neither do I.
Indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home. If I don't keep it. Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Hey, look who's here.
Grey Langamos.
Huh?
They're Grey Langamos.
Thanks, Jane Goodall. Sorry, guys. Didn't bring any bananas with me.
Actually, monkeys don't really eat bananas.
Ah, oh, come on. Really?
I mean, they can, but they don't in the wild. They mostly stick to bugs, nuts, and leaves. Besides, bananas are too sugary.
My illusions are shattered. Next thing you're gonna tell me there's no Easter Bunny.
Oh, no, that's absolutely real. The Grey Langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with
joy. Oh, hey!
That was amazing.
God.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well, figured if we were looking.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
You're coming reinforced.
Figures.
We shall.
Go, go, go! Son of a bitch!
Hang on.
Go on then.
Hold up. Wait here.
Sure, yeah. All right.
Time to go. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince...
Must be a way to open that gate.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
Thank you. Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate. Oh, shit.
Instead, you moved again, you heard?
Look out!
Ooh, that was close! All right. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
On the stairs down. Yeah. There's left of them anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing. Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Up we go then.
Okay.
Come on up.
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to... Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Really?
When are you going to be back here? Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult.
Thank you. through here. Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine. Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. We're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out. Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless? Or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Fraser, the gate's that way.
Yeah, one sec. I just want one last look at this place. This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh.
Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
find us. What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need.
Up here. No one will think this is real. And that's fine.
Hey. Stop. What? What was it? Hey, you got anything?
Nothing. We're okay.
Thank you.
Coming. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this? Through here. Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Come on. It's deep enough. Okay.
You all right?
Sorry.
Oh my god, are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
A throne room, place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are the stairs going up?
But they're mostly broken. We'll have to find another way up.
Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Nothing to climb this way. Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki. A king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
Yeah.
Now, what's all this then? Ah, here we go.
The thing it's holding. It's a prism. And that looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Really?
Really?
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I really thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
Oh, Nadine.
We're not on a first-name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Slav, too. How'd you deal with the torture?
What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Oh, yeah. He wouldn't stop talking about himself or his cards. He's like, I get it.
Hey, careful! Waterfall!
Where's Sam?
Don't think he has a rope.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
He can sort it out.
Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Good act as a decoy. Draw some fire away from us. Throw himself on a grenade and save us all.
Here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tracks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope. You all right?
Yeah.
Oh God, shit! Oh, is that trip really necessary? Nearly to the rail yard.
God's ball, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam.
Got something for you.
Brace it against that strike.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy. Yeah.
I can't do it. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. I'm honored.
Good luck, mate.
Think he'll be all right?
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now.
Shit! We do that?
Yeah, we did.
Rot! This truck's on its last legs.
We need to bail. Now! God. Whose stupid idea was this?
Yours!
Right. Come on, front of the train is just ahead.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a solid months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up.